And power has been restored to hundreds of customers after a semi-truck hit a pole in North Columbia today. It happened near the Parkade Shopping Center around 10:20 this morning. 386 customers were without power at one point. Columbia Water and Light says power was restored just before 10:45. The shopping center was also without power as crews worked to fix it.